Michigan National Bank presents Bad Boys Memories. During the 1988-89 regular season, the Pistons set a team record by shooting 49.4% from the field. The Bad Boys' backcourt gunners were well known around the league, but it was forward Dennis Rodman who led the way, shooting just under 60% for the year. Bad Boys Memories, proudly presented by Michigan National Bank.